sponsors. Like more help.
So we're here in Cambridge City Hall, right across the street from the Together headquarters where we're based. And the Dutch delegation, including you, are here with us to receive a proclamation from the Vice Mayor of the City of Cambridge, welcoming you and recognizing the contributions of the Netherlands to music, art, and technology, both here and abroad.
All those who participate in this collaboration will celebrate music, art, and technology, vital components to a healthy and connective community. Proclaim that I, Vice Mayor Mark McGovern, welcome representatives from the Dutch government and the Fontys Academy of Creative Industries on behalf of the City of Cambridge and thank them for their contribution to our creative economy. Signed this 15th day of May, 2017, 5 minutes ago.
I think it's important for us to recognize our partnership with the Dutch government, Dutch Culture USA, and the Fontys Academy. You know, one of the things that Together does is it sort of legitimizes dance music and it brings it up above, even though it's very much underground music. This recognizes what we do as true art and true music and true technology. So the underground sort of comes above ground for a little while and then goes back down.
We run a music production and DJ school here. It's community based and we've been here for now 5 years. We teach mainly people that, you know, want to get involved in the culture and the history of dance music. Basic theory to like just playing records and everything in between.
I run the Dutch Dance Industry Lab, which is the place we're at. Here we have our lab and here we do our education concerning dance industry. This is quite exclusive in an international perspective because we offer dedicated education for bachelor students who want to work behind the scenes in the dance industry, and that can be as a promoter, as a marketeer, as a sales manager. So all these disciplines come together in this program for like one semester.
Became friends with a guy named Martin, a DJ from the Netherlands, and he actually talked to me about, you know, the Fontys Academy, and we saw so many different opportunities to collaborate. Really talking about the history of clubbing and the future of clubbing, and also just the future of music and how this industry is going to grow. And I think that a collaboration between both of us has been pretty important. And necessary.
All the songs that are related to it, just like Discover Weekly on Spotify and that kind of stuff. And then we have the perfect playlist for the people here.
Yeah, what's your favorite song?
Together is fantastic. I think the I feel like the name is a perfect description. Like the whole reason people like to go out instead of just sit home and listen to music alone themselves.
Together Boston is a music, art, and technology festival that was founded in Cambridge and Boston. First edition took place in 2010.
It's a chance to get together with other people, meet your friends, make new friends, and really share this like love that we all have for music together.
It is really the 1 week where multiple events across the city happen, and the convergence of music, art, and technology really come together in the forefront of with little clubs, bigger clubs, and turning them into an audiovisual sensory experience. I think that we want to have some soul in what we do. You know, we want to have some funk in what we do for our crowds. And it's sometimes, you know, looking forward to younger acts like Detroit Swindle and Odessi Versions, or sort of throwing it back to sort of the legends that paved the way in Kerry Chan.
5 years ago, we played Middlesex Lounge for the first time. And then since then, we've played every year at least twice in Boston. And this is only our second time at Together, but we've played Middlesex Lounge 5 or 6 times already. Yeah.
We really want to have fun, and we want to have people, like, you know, come together for a week and really fall in love out there. I mean, I fell in love. I got married through this festival. I got to try, keep pushing on.
Our aim is to engage a lot with the field of the dance industry. So what our students do is not just developing or thinking for virtual clients, but for real clients, for real key players. And that way we came to collab with Together Boston. We had 6 groups who did research for the festival all about the future of clubbing. And now with you guys, we headed over.
The winning groups, and now we're here presenting.
I'm here with 2 other students, and we flew all the way here to present our new concept about the future of clubbing, and it's called Archie.
Archie is an artificial intelligence program that uses user data generated in music streaming services to categorize individual needs and to create the perfect club experience. Going to clubs isn't about seeing your big DJ or having drinks or whatever. Maybe going to a club is just about interacting with total strangers and just making new friends and just having plain old fun.
I don't think any company or product is the future of clubbing. I think people, I think musicians making great music and fans coming together to celebrate and have a great time together is the past, the present, and will be the future of clubbing.
Our view on the future of clubbing.
Yeah.
Wow. The thing is, like, the advance in technology makes everything more accessible and, like, easier to get started. But, like, the rules of, like, 20 years ago still hold.
I think there will definitely be a future for clubbing. There will always be a need for underground stream where new things are expected to happen, where new talents pop up, and a lot of things are being pioneered in the club.
The best clubbing experience and the future that I see is where an attendee, a staff person, a bouncer, a bartender, the DJ and the artist, they all have that same experience. They all have to be the same. If one of those things is off, then that doesn't make the, that's bringing us back in time for clubbing. We need all these things together to grow to the next level.